I'm so happy Courtney decided to host Christmas Eve, but they're still deciding where they want to spend Christmas morning. It's going to be interesting. It's like the battle of the Christmas mornings. Like, who's going to win?
My goal is to make it a little bit more homey instead of over the top commercial. Yeah.
Like Ralph Lauren.
We brought some ideas.
Okay.
Woods, the candles.
Oh, I love that.
Well, I just love how homey our old ones were.
That's what I said.
And also making it like super kid, like all about the kids.
I'm there to get up.
Wait, so I missed the Christmas morning talk.
Courtney's not giving this up.
It really means a lot to me, and I would love to keep it at my house. More than the party. I don't care to have the party at my house, but I'm happy to if you guys want it there.
I know no one agrees and no one cares, but I'm gonna do my Christmas morning at like my house and then meet you guys.
But you want Stormy by herself, not with her cousins?
It just doesn't make sense that Santa only goes to Courtney's house. The best part about Christmas morning for me growing up was Santa visits your house. Like, that's why you love it at your house.
Yeah.
It's like the same thing. I just want that for Stormy.
For me, for selfish reasons, it's just me and True. So I'm like,
it's just me
big
and Stormy.
Old family. You have 12 million friends that stay with you at all times.
No one's gonna come to Christmas.
You're telling
morning.
Me Stoss won't be with you. You have people. Tristan, I mean, he's working.
Yeah.
So then I'm like,
Santa visits our house. That's what it's gonna be.